have even a better life themselves. I believe that unfettered ownership of private property and the right to own and use firearms, including for self-defence, are the God-given rights of free people everywhere.